assisting them.
What happened this morning is that a base in southern Afghanistan had a forward operation. Two individuals, one Afghan National Army soldier.
This is Paco.